It's one of the Navy's newest warships, and it's right here in Baltimore.
Yeah, and even though it's a new vessel, the man after whom the ship was named was a Baltimore native and a Navy hero decades ago. 11 News reporter Rob Roblin has the story.
The USS Sterrett is one of the Navy's newest guided missile destroyers. The 509-foot warship has a crew of over 300.
This $1.4 billion warship is the fourth Navy vessel to carry the name USS Sterrett. It's the Navy's newest Arleigh Burke-class guided missile destroyer.
Instead of paper charts, we are now can actually use all electronic charts, just like a computer. And we can actually put our courses and speeds in here, and that can tie into our helm.
The ship carries a lot of firepower.
Has a lot of firepower, capable of firing Tomahawk missile, Standard missile, Evolved Sea Sparrow missile, anti-submarine rockets, as well as the 5-inch gun you see behind me today.
The ship is named after Lieutenant Andrew Sterrett, a Baltimore native, who first served aboard Baltimore's own Constellation in the undeclared war with France.
Lieutenant Sterrett was born in Baltimore in 1778. This is the fourth ship to be named in his namesake. He was an incredibly brazen naval hero of the era when our Navy was a fledgling flotilla, essentially, and were able to go abroad and establish freedom of the seas and our presence abroad against France and Barbary pirates.
Today was a day some toured the ship, among those two men who served aboard the last Sterrett.
Well, this is beautiful, absolutely. Yeah, it certainly is a well-built ship, you can tell it.
The newest USS Sterrett will be commissioned tomorrow, right here in Baltimore. Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.